Hello, my name is Reverend Kimberlee Tomczak Carlson, and I'm honored to serve as the Minister of Religious Education at the First Unitarian Society of Milwaukee. The story I have for you today is called The Gift of Nothing by Patrick McDonald. It was a special day, and Mooch wanted to give his best friend Earl a gift. But what to get him? He had a bowl. He had a bed. He had a chewy toy. Squeak. He had it all. Mooch thought and thought, what do you get someone who has everything? Nothing. He would give Earl the gift of nothing. But in this world, filled with so many somethings, where could he find nothing? Mooch often heard Frank say there was nothing on TV. But as far as Mooch could tell, there was always something on TV. Mooch often heard Dozy and her friends say there was nothing to do. But as far as Mooch could tell, everybody was always doing something. Millie came home from the store and said, there's nothing to buy. So Mooch went shopping. Mooch looked up and down every aisle. He found many, many, many somethings. The latest this, the newest that. But as far as he could tell, nothing was not for sale. So Mooch went home and sat on his pillow and just stayed still, as cats often do. And not looking for it, he found nothing. So he went and got a box and put nothing in it. Then Mooch thought, maybe Earl deserves more than this. So he got a bigger box. Now that is plenty of nothing. For me, said Earl. Mooch, you didn't have to get me anything. Who told him? Thought Mooch. Earl opened Mooch's gift. There's nothing in here, said Earl. Yes, said Mooch, nothing but me and you. So Mooch and Earl just stayed still and enjoyed nothing and everything. The end.